Hello guys, Evan here today. I'm gonna show you how to make a crawfish trap just by using an ordinary water bottle. So yeah, let's get to it.